after today, I'm gonna have to take all my reels in, get them cleaned out and oiled here at the Packery channel. Fishing off the jetties today. First time I've been saltwater fishing in probably 15 years. I have not been down here in a long time. Man, he's fighting hard over there. That was pretty good, actually. That was pretty good for not having any weight on it. Yeah. I don't know what I got here, but I got something. Yeah, little cat. Gaff top. And he shook off my bait right there at the last second. Not a bad one. Yeah. Who would have thought I'd be the first one to catch a fish? Oh yeah, that's right, he did. But that was a hard hit, it don't count. There you go. Nice, smooth, nice and smooth, graceful release. Who the f*** surfs this close to the jetty? Souls. I hope they swim right into somebody's line. If it's mine, I'll set the hook on his ass. Yeah. Like Adam?
Yeah.
It's, yeah, it's... Oh, no. I don't. It's that guy's line.
I'm way line. Are you sure?
Yeah, I don't have anything green on mine. But no, there's a fish on there. I snagged somebody else's line with the fish on it.
Oh.
And he slipped off. What is that?
That's a good fish, too. It's a bait.
What is it? A ladyfish? He's gone. He just got washed out. He's trapped under the thing.
Huh? That's good cut bait. I mean, that's really good cut bait.
Look, somebody snapped off on him, and I got tangled on their line. But he's up under the rock.
Yeah, he's gone now. I can't get to him.
I don't know. What were the chances of that? Like, he wasn't even on my line. He was on their line. Yeah.
You hit hard for a little guy.
Yeah, that's fun thing about the catfish.
Yeah, you hit harder for a guy though.
Yeah. There's the dolphin. Well, let me get back out there. Maybe I can snag somebody else's fish that got away. Do I need to bring in mine?
Nah, I got it.
Alright. Mine's got one too. Unless that was yours hitting it. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, you crossed on mine. Gaff tap. He's right over the edge of the. Yeah, don't let go of your ride. I'm just gonna try to. Yeah, he's snagged. Got both of us snagged. He wrapped around mine too. Snapped off. Well, while you're there, mine snagged. Huh? The net?
Hitting hard?
Might be it. There's something swirling around like crazy right over there too. Got it? Well, that's the nicest one of the day. Reel it in.
How much time did he go? My dad, man.
That's the best fish of the day so far.
Oh, that
you got a little bitty cat. I had a bite at the same time you did. Peeled the skin off. Cut bait.
You want to try it?
He was throwing ribbon fish for a long time. But I was thinking, what about cut bait? No? He's got one. Maybe the bite's coming back. The bite's coming back on.
I just use one of these. Take one out. I'm not going to press that.
Alright, yeah. Got one that time. Stay on. Ah, you son of a bitch. Huh? No, I started recording before I even picked up the rod. You messed up on that hook set. Was that on that big mullet head? Yeah. That's the biggest one so far today. Oh, you got that.
Yeah, that was open with a big red. It did.
Alright, well, getting ready to pack up. I'm not sure if we're going to do any more fishing or not, but been here for 2 days already. We're about to go back home. See the hotel room there. Looks out. Got the USS Lexington out there. It wasn't as productive as we would have really liked it to be, but I mean, we all caught some fish. We all caught multiple species. I caught my first ever ladyfish. Saw a bunch of sea turtles, dolphins, stuff like that. It was a good trip. So hopefully we'll be able to do it again pretty soon. But thanks for watching.